QuickBooks has some built-in charts, but Power BI takes things much further, with more visualization options, better collaboration tools, and a lot more flexibility. No wonder so many teams move their financial data into Microsoft's analytics platform. The problem is, if you check the integrations list, QuickBooks isn't there. Sure, you can always export a CSV and upload it into Power BI, but doing that every time you want fresh numbers quickly becomes a hassle. A cleaner solution for QuickBooks Online is to set up an automatic data flow with a connector. One of the most popular picks is Coupler.io. The platform lets you pull just about any data from QuickBooks. Or, if you'd rather, you can export ready-made reports and send them to Power BI on a schedule you choose. And if you don't feel like starting from zero, there are QuickBooks dashboard templates you can set up in minutes. Let's see Coupler.io in action by sending a balance sheet report to Power BI. Step one is deciding whether to use a template or start fresh. We'll start fresh this time. There are hundreds of apps you can pull data from. For QuickBooks specifically, you can choose between ready reports or raw data. Since we're after a balance sheet, we'll go with reports. Now, connect your QuickBooks account and pick the right report. You can tweak it if needed. Adjust the reporting period or decide how the data should be displayed. Next comes transformation. For example, you might export only the fields related to assets. Renaming the headers to something clearer is also a good idea. Once that's set, choose Power BI as the destination. Generate an integration URL, copy it, and run the first import. It should finish in moments. Switch over to Power BI, click Get Data, and select Web. Paste the URL, hit OK, and give it a few seconds to load. Your data will appear in Power Query, where you can make additional transformations if you like. When you're done, load it into Power BI, and you'll see the imported data in the data pane on the right. The last step is to enable automatic data refresh, so your reports stay up to date without any extra work. Just hit save and close, and you're all set. As mentioned earlier, Coupler.io also offers free dashboard templates, many of them built for QuickBooks. Here's one example, a revenue dashboard for Power BI that gives you a clear overview of your finances. You can also drill down into top customers and products to get a sharper view of how the business is performing. And like most templates, it's easy to swap in different metrics to make the dashboard fit your needs. You'll find the link to this template in the video description, along with a quick setup guide to get it running in minutes. That's how you connect QuickBooks to Power BI. If you have any questions, drop them in the comments. If you found this useful, give the video a like, share it, and subscribe to the channel to stay updated. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.